progress was made. Left side island. Discoveries. Not very. Cave discovered. Which has some more items that can be exchanged. They can't be done yet. Figures. Try to just dodge the fight so far and just collect all the items. I got a later save with a bit of a level in all the items. Although the next save does have the change already done with the items, so gonna need to go a bit further. And then we can do boss. Because it seems that boss is required to be able to progress for other items. But it seems that the tech is actually that Marissa doesn't have much HP, so she has to be dealt with first. Doesn't have recovery. Yeah, she doesn't have recovery. Should have. Hey. Give one more there. Let's take it. Yep. You got this weapon? Flip defense, but Kritz doesn't care about defense. But we have to try and see if we can get through all the items before at least dying. I think I said that already got all the good items from the best shop. Or at least almost everything. Okay. Right, a bit further. Maybe at least 3-4 more items in there. Just what I'd say. Better defense service. Most scary of it. King dudes. This goes back to the entrance. And for this, we need the fire extinguishers. Et l'envers. This is not yet. It seems to relieve the fire is the last requirement. For unlocking stuff. Unless there's the jumping thing that exists in the one place in front of the castle. Pretty lucky with the dodges. And that's pretty much all. Save the one. Soul candy. Alright. And now the only thing that remains is to do the exchange at the house. We shouldn't be too far off, at least. The temple. Because the other side of the heavy item exchanged. Need to go further left. And then, only then, we can do the boss. Because I got all the artifacts done. We can exchange the life candy that we did not eat. Another suit of armor. So maybe we got one, three, so that's okay. And then I don't have the next one, which is a golden thing. Gold stone. Could be a shrine or an enemy that I've yet to encounter. But it should be something that can at least be dropped somewhere. And the only thing I got is this ring, I believe. Oh no, the charisma ring. Yeah. I guess this one is a... Yeah, it's a mic only one. I guess I did get one for Biakuren as well. I don't think I got anything special besides the mask, which was just there to protect from death. Alright. That's all the items. And did a bit of leveling up so that I could reach the next step of the level 20 thing. I guess I did. Unless I did explore something else, but I don't remember. Or it was a drop from an enemy. That could be it. It's not that safe. It should be the next one. Yeah, so I'm correct, yeah. I got the higher upgrade. Let's see. You know, so at that point, I guess at that point I did not have quite yet the thing. I just need to not have the next quest item. Doesn't seem so. Level 23. heart. Yeah, this one should be the one where heaven. Oh no, it's supposed to be, so it's 8. Alright, so now we can do the boss fight. Alright, time to do a little bit of progress and maybe not much more afterwards. This is already too far off. Without the mat, it would be quite difficult to go through. Desert, so we go down. Yep. Okay. Right. We'll start from there. And so the Red Coron is only mask for Kokoro, so it is the gimmick of a Red Coron in the skill tree. Alright, and to see. So we should be the quest item from Heart. Pretty sure I got the dialogue last time, so I can just skip. But this equipment has a bit more resistance to the rest. Speed up. Right, she cannot do anything. Up. Right, resistance to magic, so. Best thing would be to just attack. So it's only 70 during fights, I see. Got defense up again. Can do some healing there. Not quite yet the thing. Need some healing to the right. That's just healing for me. Right, I kinda need to do some magic with the up. Oh, but she just got rid of all the defense. Set up for the second one. Okay. We don't have a G up. Uh, get eat some healing there. And defense up. That's not much of HP. Got the stun there. I just feel like defense has nothing to do. Stand there, okay. Either by barrier. Either heal there. Bit more defense. Okay, can do this. Actually, need to heal some more. We got full defense, so that's okay. Just hope that we're not missing this. That's okay. Some speed stuff. Okay. We're good now. I don't think I can do sleep, but we'll try anyway. If she gets stunned anyway, sure enough. Do I have any other things? Nah. I don't think death will work on a boss, but who knows? Yeah, that would be too good to be true. Guess I can do barrier. I'll wait for this. They're both blind, okay. Okay, okay. Got one down at least. Magic is back. Miss. It is not a barrier thing. Okay, I see. Get LG up, but no defense. She can't heal herself with this. Okay. Don't have any healing items for magic. Okay, she does have magic thing too. And when things don't miss, it's pretty upsetting. Okay. get speed there. Il est defense up. It does count that flame. Okay, that's interesting. You do this. There's not a lot of mana stuff that exists. Let's collect sadly in the boss section. Alright, this should be over soon, please. Death pistol. I guess it's not necessary to use this. I can do the phalanx. She did have multiple occasions to do this. So. Yep, at the crit. It should be good, hopefully. Fury does not have enough attack. Okay. Don't have anything. She is quicker, okay. I kinda need to use my mana at this point. Ugh. Sure, I guess. We have to add some buffs and... Nice miss. Okay, finally. It sure takes the boy. Dragon sword. Dragon shield. One mana healed. That sure is not a lot. I don't think it's still a way to recover his mana heal anyway. Thank you. Help for request of recovery. Ouais, kidnapping has happened. Enfin, va-t-il pas aller loquer? Of course, she take the small boat. I guess unless someone has death, I should maybe equip the thing that are special to each character when needed. There's only the chest did that. Yeah, except Kokoro. Yeah. One had their special equip. Alright. Now the only thing left is to finish the quest to Art. First a break before dying in a random fight. Alright. That's pretty much where I had ended on the solo continuation. Just need to hold left. Same strength. Kind of weird how lowering defense absolutely does nothing to opponents. I think I'm doing the same damage, so unless I'm very unlucky with this. Of XP never hurts. Because I don't think I spent the one item for covering, but I think we are back to Kokoro being the one that has it. You are. Need to see. Yeah, already have the equipped for this. And you already have a battle sword. And this one would be like for the Kokoro if needed. Not too confident with 5 of those. Alright, so we should have covered this ring now. Collection can increase some more. I got the magic water to extinguish all the flames. There's another thing that allows to place some stats weapon, it would be nice, but not too sure probably this could be. But I can pretty much unlock almost everything except the one chest. Okay.